Hello guys, Medic A here, and we're back again for some more Crash 4. Oh, the crate escape. Just another just stinker. I think that's that 70 lives I lost. Oh, I mean, if I had lives, luckily. If I had lives, I would be failing game over so many times. But, in terms of story, Cortex is trying off of on the mask. Trying to redo the crash on a crash. And now we've got to stop him. For everyone's nice and peachy. But it's honestly, it's like, officer. At the same time, it's like, why the game not ended after n.trophy? Considering that battle was also lackluster. So anyway, we'll continue on with Nitro Processing. It's just time for today's episode, smash that like and subscribe button. I'm just hoping for like a decent level, you know? That's all I'm asking for. Not asking for like the most easiest level in existence, like I like a challenge. But it's just at the same time I've just been failing so hard. It's like, come on, seriously? Oh, what's going on here?
Personal frequency. What? Who is this? This imposter? Do you not recognize your own face? I've come from the future to warn you. If you try to turn Crash Bandicoot into the general of your army, you will fail. The machine rejects him. Fraud! Fiend! Embryo! Alert the guards! Why won't I listen to me?
Also, this is just a loop, right? Because obviously we're gonna stop him. And it's all time theory, ain't it?
Listen up, lackeys! There's an imposter me on the loose! Identical in appearance! Beady eyes, lips like two overripe bananas, skin like a jaundiced mole rat, a bona fide head!
You tell yourself about a poster that looks like you, you're probably just gonna turn yourself in. Okay. These things look interesting to say the least. Something to work out to him. Face. I don't know, has that ever been a thing? Just like hitting an enemy into another box. I guess it has been, but not like that. I don't know. Is that a. No, it's not. Oh, you shot the shield up. That's not safe, neither. Aye. There we go, got one. I got the other, yay. Oh no. I'm assuming it's gonna come back up again. Oh, I made it. Can we go all out? I don't think we can, so I'm not going. Did There we go, made it safely. Yes. Oh, right. How am I not touching that? I guess I could have got under that too, to be honest. How close do I have to get to him to hit him, you know? I don't think I was going up there anyway, just from beforehand. Guess that was what I meant to do, and I'll flick around. Oh, I just jitted dead out of wee bit. Oh. I wonder. I'm gonna ride this wee bit. Yeah. Can I? Nah, if I had to. Not that, but. I was just like, is it? Can be a gym? No. Oh, what? I thought I just would have got him naturally. That's why I was like not fazed by the fact that I missed him. Here we go. Got him. Oh. Get up there. Don't. I literally had to go under to get him. You and got you. Let's do that, I guess. That's easier. I know what I'm doing here. Right, there you go. Oh, hello. I definitely had to get that one again, which is, he just flies. That's what gets me, I think. Got him too, so I can just proceed now. Boom, up here we go. Round. Oh, well, that's easy, I guess. What's not spreading to take out both rats right then? How? Oh, oof. 5 deaths. This is not a great start. How? Ah! Here we go. There we go. Stuff like this, I do not too bad. It's just anything was like a puzzle, yes. Oh. I don't think I really need this pity, maybe. This early. You know, so glad you take it though. Here, about here for a flick. No, you're like, oh, yes, oh, just flies. That's the annoying thing. Yeah, we're on switch. Yeah. There we go, got the kind of hard to judge that. Oh, hello. Being upside down just makes it somewhat different. Oh, hello! It's a rap party. It's your birthday. Gonna party with these rats. Like it's your birthday. Rat party. Oh! I find a new way to... You got to say, I'm creating other deaths. Creative. On my deaths. Creative. Like, it's not like, just like the same thing over and over again. Like, I'm creating new ways to die. Like, oh, how can I die this way? Or... Let's add a twist to the usual death. So it's actually like right there. Oh, why did I do that? Why did I do that? That's rushing. I just feel like I should be doing better. That's my software. Man, it seemed like I was about to glitch out. Look at a ghetto. What would I do without you? Now let's wait for him to be done. Pretty done. You rat party. Where are you and where are you? Look, TNT. Oh, not sure it's every second one. Oh. I'll take that heavily. Oh. That was close. Well, I don't know what these things do. Did they just explode? Oh, let's make my way back up. Yeah, that's on the side. There's probably one up here. Yep. Yeah, up there. Oh, no, I did not. Trying to slide back. Yeah, trying to slide there. That's gonna make this so much harder to. Just take my time. Oh. Got there, yay. Just give me that dip, please. First one. My friend here. I'll hopefully take my friend. Oh, no. I think it's all of them. 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How? How did I just do that? I was in such a good position to die. I just in disbelief. A smack off. Had to like retreat to yeah, it was so close. Wow. Oh, come on. I should. That's the easiest, just run straight for this one. Like, that's just dumb. Some of these deaths off. Oh. I thought like that included. Oh no, come on. Well, actually, that's touching Nigel. How is that not a deaf? Oh no. Let's just come back for the these two. That's all of them. Let's just do a few laps. I think it's all. 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, Got there. For those two, easily. Checkpoint. Oh my gosh.
Free security. Protect your master. Is that what I sound like? Do I have a weird voice?
Yeah. Come here, Mousy. Oh, I screwed that up too much. Oh! You cheeky little... I don't know one of those, but it works. I wonder. Aww. I thought it was like clever. Oh, I see. They're just gonna. Oh. Doesn't matter. I can just run past these guys. Do your thing. Hurry up. Get rid of you. So sweet. Get rid of you. Oh, hello. Really? Do your thing. Like debating it? Killing those are probably really unnecessary, but oh no. Oh.
Listen to me. Please listen to me.
Oh thank gosh, I got there. Oh. Oh, great. Do I at least like make it to the target? I guess I need to go now. I made it, I guess. Let's wait for you to come up. Actually, why can't I grab onto the edge? You did it before. Like, seriously, you actually did it before. That was like the shocking thing. They're gonna. Oh, they're just gonna play nice. Oh! Hit it! Are you serious? What, does the water protect them or something? That should have been like, yep. Why did you do the wrong things here? So you, like, you could have grabbed that. I thought he let you make that. His eyes like, oh yeah, don't need to jump. You telling me? Oh my god. You see, it's feet are there. Thank you. Fuck, I hope you take the cheat for me, to be honest. god. When you're on the control, how are you just like here now? I don't know. I'm not complaining. I got this sort of like kit point now, so. I got rid of the right run there, to be honest. When's the last time I did a bonus level? Like, come on. That's impressive. I guess. Oh, here we go. Huh. I wanna, like, land on it. Oh, I could have just ridden it out. Okay. Yep, there we go. Okay, I guess I can get the spot. Yes, I wasn't meant to do that, but I survived. Let's get out of here. I just want the box. Can I get the box? There we go. I thought there was an edge. I ain't gonna lie. Okay, I'm just committing. Not like that. Like, if I had half this, I swear this episode would be shorter. I feel like giving an Aki from the amount of deaths I have. Seriously? I honestly can't wait for this to be over. Like, you saw. Like. Oh, what? What? Not even close to that, but alright. I could run it sides, I guess. You're telling me? I think that's like last few boxes I missed. Alright. 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 We're moving on. Well, by moving on, we end this episode then. Moving on. This has been long enough. That's only 3 more levels. Maybe only one. Unless it's stuck out at the top. Oh, no, it's probably two. But anyway, guys, if you enjoyed that episode, make sure to smash that like and subscribe button. With that being said, this is Medicaid, and I'll see you next time.